Tonight, police are continuing their investigation into a fiery single car crash Wednesday that left three people hurt. Knoxville police confirming that the three victims, ages 25, 24, and 15 months, were initially transported to UT Medical Center. The 24-year-old male and 15-month-old girl were later taken to Vanderbilt burn unit in Nashville. Police tell us they are looking for the male driver of the vehicle. Witnesses tell officers it appeared his clothes were on fire when he fled the scene.